city Pharaoh died. Their armored lines of marching men and squadrons passed me by. No pipes did hum, nor battle drum did sound its dread tattoo. But the Angelus bell or the Liffey swell rang out in the foggy dew. Right proudly high over Dublin town they hung out the flag of war. 'Twas better to die 'neath an Irish sky than at Suvla'r Suðulbar. And from the plains of Royal Meath strong men came hurrying through, while Britannia's sons with their long-range guns sailed in by the foggy dew. But the bravest fell and the solemn bell rang mournfully and clear. For those who died that Eastertide in the springtime of the year. And the world did gaze in deep amaze at those stout-hearted men but few, who bore the fight that freedom's light might shine through the foggy dew. That small nations might be free, but their lonely graves are by Suvla's waves on the fringe of the grey North Sea. Oh, have they died by Pierce's side or fought with Calibrew? Their names we would keep where the Fenians sleep, beneath the shroud of the foggy dew. Back to the glen I rode again, my heart with grief was sore, for I parted with those valiant men I never would see no more. And to and fro in my dreams I'll go, and I'll kneel and pray for you. For slavery fled, oh rebel dead, when you fell in the foggy dew.